Some state lawmakers say they're angry tonight. They say Governor Barbour is spending too much time on the road and not enough time on state business. Governor Barbour just returned to Mississippi today after a trip to Nevada, but his staff says he's unavailable for interviews. Barbour has been away a lot, preparing for a possible presidential run, but some critics say he needs to stay home.
It really boils down to priorities. You know, where your priorities lie. If you sense this to be a priority, this is where you will be for the first 90 days of the beginning of a new year.
Well, he certainly spends a ton of time on his job as governor, and that obviously is his day job, and that has his full attention.
Well, the governor's spokesperson says he's in constant contact with staff and lawmakers. Tonight at 6, Scott Simmons explores whether Barbour's campaigning is good or bad for state business.